My picks. That last one came from my dad. You should tell us.
The Winter Blinking and Not is a poem by Eugene Field. And it was in a book of poems that was passed down in my family, I think from my grandmother. And when Ash was born, I sent it to Amanda with the wish and hope that one day he would get as much enjoyment from the poetry as I did, as my parents did, and my grandmother did.
And you recorded the song and sent it to me as a voice memo on my birthday. That's great. And then I was really opportunistic and was like, let's do it. Ruining all the beauty. I think it's my favorite song on the record. It's so beautiful. And this one is by a songwriter named Kathleen Edwards. Do you guys know her? Yeah, like six people know her. That's good. That's why we did it. I came across her record Fail, and like, I don't know, that must have come out 7 or 8 years ago at least. She's such a good songwriter, and not my usual genre. Like, again, she sings sort of alty, rocky old country, but her songs were so beautiful and honest and dark, and they really turned me on. So this is a song from a record called Back to Me, which was her follow-up to that, and it's my favorite kind of song because you don't totally get what it's about until the end. And also, the song is kind of a puzzle, but also the title of the song gives you a key to the puzzle. The song is called Pink Emerson Radio. Let's do it. Painted over walls, sad. Hello.